Schmidt will play it up through center. Coolman trying to chip it in. Forsberg well out of the net. He'll clear it away as Morgan Barron ran into him. And that will draw the attention of Austin Watson. Watson goes after Barron. Lowry now pairs off with Kastelic. And they're going to become the main attraction at center as Lowry hits a couple of hard shots in on Mark Kastelic. Meanwhile, Barron and Watson separated from the box.
Well, a frustrated Senator team, and Shabbat coming back. Forsberg plays this, and Barron runs into him, and Watson doesn't like it, but and you're down 4-1, and the game hasn't gone your way, so yeah, you're going to get some shenanigans, and Kastelic gets in there, and Lowry right away gets to work, and Kastelic never really gets a chance to get himself set. And the referees and linesmen will get together and try to figure out what went on and what happened. And I think this was an icing call that was going down the